Hi guys, we're here with Lisa, and of course she is our next they're going to help us in Meet the Customers, and she is not really a customer of the day visits, although you like to come and see her,
right? So much fun.
What are you doing here today?
Well, I'm here to pick up 3 Shetland Weathers. I am a spinner.
But you forgot somebody.
Oh, and Lincoln. Lincoln's going home with me, too, because I fell in love with him because he's so adorable. Yes,
he's one of the triplets of the goat, and he is Angora. And how soft is he?
He is buttery soft.
So soft. If she wants to play with Lincoln, she can, too. But really, you're just getting Lincoln as a companion.
Yes.
So, all right. So, tell us, you're a spinner.
I'm a
spinner. So tell us your fiber journey.
My fiber journey. About 7-10 years ago, I started a little fiber farm, and I had alpacas and angora goats and angora bunnies and a llama to take care of them. And had some changes in my life and ended up having to sell that farm, and I am just now getting back in the fiber business. Instead of angora goats, though, I want to play with the Shetland sheep.
So there you go. And you're going to dye with greener shades.
Dye with greener shades.
We kind of convinced her. She came and she really didn't have any interest in the dye.
Yeah.
I said, if you're going to have fleas and you're going to dye, this is what you need to do. So she's going to take those and play with those. So now you also were here and we had a little surprise that you got to see. What did you get to see that was brand new?
I got to see a zebu.
Yeah.
A zebu calf who's born today.
Doesn't even have a name.
Yeah, a boy. He's a bull.
Yeah.
And he is so cute, and I think they're going to try to get him
up underneath the stall, out of the sun.
Yeah.
It's probably 90 degrees
out here.
It's pretty hot.
And it's sticky today.
It is. It's kind of muggy.
Uh-huh.
But now you are not even leaving the state with our animals, so
nope.
We can come visit them. You're down by Oklahoma City, correct?
I am down by Stillwater.
Stillwater, that's
so I am in Perkins. Which is
kinda
central. on Highway 33.
Yep. So we'll be able to go back and see them. And she has promised to update us and keep us. It's another person that we're going to keep our updates coming. You guys get to see them on several that we have that send us updated pictures every time they're sheared or, you know.
Yeah.
There's a cat. That was a bow. Something got me. It's Ying. Hey, Ying. Ying and Yang are visiting. They're outside the barn. They're learning to venture out. So.
Awesome. I thought you meant they were visiting the farm and going to have to leave. They look like they've made it home.
Isn't that
adorable?
We started them out in this barn so that they could come. And as they get a little bit here friendly and around the farm and know the farm, they know that's safe.
Yes.
So,
and look at those ears.
Yes.
They're going to be mouse catchers.
She has already caught a mouse. A little bitty thing, but
she
caught it.
You've already graduated mouse school. Yes, you have.
And she's not any bigger than a gnat herself.
No.
Huh? But, all right, so we're going to wrap up because we're now just playing with the cat.
Yeah.
So this is Lisa, and she is going to update us. And you took Derek, Orion, and Apollo.
And don't forget.
And Lincoln.
And Lincoln.
Lincoln the goat. So, and we will see updates from her, not necessarily video, but definitely photographs, correct? So, anyway, we welcome you to our little custom thing, and we will see you guys next time.
Yay!